Well, we have some kind of cool. See, and that. It's still. Oh shit!
Damn it!
Oh, we're gonna have to somehow get more stuff. Okay, it still works. So see, now it's gonna build another line of cobble along this, and then this I can walk on. And it'll make life a lot easier. Guess I gotta use the dirt. Oh wait. Yeah, I wanna do that, so. Wait a minute. Oh. The side I use the water on, I can use the wood. I'm pretty sure, hopefully. Oh wait, darn it, I'm gonna need a piece of... Oh no. Talk about the biggest pain in the ass ever to do. Place. And I think that, so this side has to be water because we have, oh yes, that grew finally. Oh my gosh. Now this should work. Maybe I'm doing it too fast. Yeah, it's working. Well, thank you, tree. This is already looking better than before. So now we're getting better with the wood situation. Oh no. That way. Put that, not that. Stone hoe torch. All this gone yet? No. They're on another sapling. Oh, damn it, all the saplings keep going. Oh well, we still have a bunch. So let's see, why did that one grow? I guess you can't do it too fast. See, then we come along right here. Being very careful not to hit double, to hit sprint. Oh shit, I'm not using my right texture pack. Damn it! Switched it out because I couldn't tell in the new texture pack that I had that, like, I couldn't tell how. Oh, damn it. I didn't know, like, what wheat looked like when it was fully grown. So I grew one piece of wheat, and then I freaking put a whole thing of water, and it washed it off the side of the map. Come on. This is weird. It didn't take this long before on the other one I had. I don't know what was different about it because it was the same thing, but I did it where every time I clicked it, it would make. Oh, well, that made a lot. Made a lot more cobble faster. I didn't really know there was like a limit on how far you could. The piston pushed the cobble. Okay, so let's add a little bit. Sometimes this game does like weird shit. Alright, hold on. Back to main menu, mod texture pack. This is the texture pack. I can't believe I was playing without it. I love it. It's called Summerfield or whatever. It's freaking awesome. Look how good everything looks. Oh well. Yeah, this is my favorite texture pack ever, I think. I really like Jollycraft, and this one, the guy said he used it because he was, like, inspired by Jollycraft or something. And I like how this one looks. See, this one's going a lot slower. But I'm in love with this texture pack so much.